in my first cookbook, I talk about seasoning as salt and pepper. Salt and acid are flavor enhancers, so they enhance the flavor of any food that you're cooking, which is really important to remember. Where pepper actually adds flavor, which means it's changing flavor. So, you know, don't universally season with pepper unless you really like the flavor of pepper.